It would take like 8 Smurfs to give you a hand job.
You're not wrong. I just disappointed you. Now go to your room. No internet for you.
Where does that even fucking come from? Did I miss something?
I'll tell you where it come from. We were just looking at like fetish results. And listen, like, people can make fun of Rags for that, but I think he raises a good point.
It's more of a comment, really.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
You'd take like 6 of them. Yeah.
I'm really curious what Chase thinks about this, but he's gone.
They'd have to climb it like Mulan. And...
Oh yeah, that's right. They have to
get the arrow.
We can masturbate this giant's cock with strength and discipline.
Okay, so the idea of Smurfs.
And you sing, "I'll make a man out of you" to them while they try.
Oh my god.
When they said the Huns were coming, this isn't what that is.
Are there people that are like legitimately, they see Smurfette and they're just like, oh, fuck, I'm gonna coom.
There's only one female Smurf.
Actually, yeah, the last
she really is the only one, huh?
I was gonna Smurfette, say the last.
Yeah, her name is Smurfette. So
yeah, Smurfette.
That makes sense.
Yeah, Smurfette.
It makes a lot
I was gonna
of sense.
Say the last sexual encounter I had, I looked down and I did say, let's get down to business. And that's how it started.
Like, what if, like, that means surely the writers eventually just ran out of shit for the Smurfs to be. So when they get to like the upper 80s, they're like, I don't know, fucking chronic masturbator Smurf and stuff like that.
it lines up with the law, though. They set
like meth
up.
Addicted necrophiliac Smurf.
Are there like Smurf celebrities? Like, it's not actually like fucking
Smurf Stefani,
Mifani,
Smurf
right?
Wayne.
I hate everything about this right now.
Oh, look at Mr. Oh, I want to talk about the reason we're here today. Like, I pfft at you.
You want to stay on topic? Okay, queer.
Let's do it then. I'm going to press the play button. You ready?
Someone said there's actually... There's a, so, for we have 2 comments back to back. Rags, there's some underage female Smurf as well. Fair enough. And also, it's the idea of her being the only one. That's what makes it hot. And I agree.
Oh, no.
I mean, I guess if you're really into just, like, gangbang stuff, then, yeah, you'll see Smurfette just like, well, they have to fucking propagate their species
well,
somehow.
Just,
so.
How do you know they don't
Smurfette goes up to Chad Smurf, and she's like, how about you invite me into your mushroom? And he's like, how about I invite
show
my
you
mushroom
my
into
mushroom.
You? And then they bone. I assume Smurfs have blue cocks.
Oh my god.
It'd be weird if they didn't, right?
Well, imagine if it was flesh-like and pink at the bottom. Like,
it's just aggressively red.
Well, I assume that Smurfs have skin, it's just blue. They're like the Blue Man Group.
Did you know the Smurfs have tails? That's something I learned when I watched the Smurfs
movie the other day. Yeah.
They have tails! And it blew my mind, because I never realized that they have little blue tails.
A lot of people think that, this reminds me of the Oompa Loompa question. And you go, people ask, what color are an Oompa Loompa's eyebrows?
Purple?
Normal?
No, so here's the thing. A lot of people will normally say, like, green because their hair is green. Makes sense.
Oh, shit, they're white.
Oompa's eyebrows are actually white.
They're white.
They're white, yeah.
That's terrifying.
It's very unusual.
Huh.
Yeah.
All right, I gotta share this. It's totally irrelevant, but I mean, you put up with Chase, so.
Wow, Chase!
I don't like you at all, Moriarty. Yeah. I had to reach over for my physical mute button.
There was like 100 midgets who worked in his factory.
Nobody ever questioned it.
Like, there's just a picture of my mother there.
I'm sorry, Mark.
One of the tan. But...
It's, you know, I just try to avoid her, and then it's just, I just eventually you Google Oompa Loompa eyebrows, and you just. There she is.
You're talking about the top left picture, yeah?
It's just unfortunate. It's just the roll of the dice, I guess.
Imagine people see like, oh, cool, they're talking about a Donkey's Last of Us 2 video. They just tune in right here.
People go over to your computer.
Isn't that that Mark guy who... I'm just going to go.
I like the idea that they're like, how the fuck did they get onto this? He's like, oh, we're talking about, you know, Smurfs jerking off a child.
Yeah.
I did talk about that.
Like you
It happens.
Hey, you guys want to see an Oompa Loompa eyebrow meme that was on Google Images?
Oh, you know what? Yes.
Sure, but first I want to say, hey, Moriarty, it's actually pretty cringe that you're doing that fake laugh. I'd appreciate if you do
your
You're not fooling me, pal.
Gaslighting.
I know you're fucking, you're putting on an act for the audience, and I get it. I'm just saying, you know, you're a little bit of a faker.
I think it's so funny, because, like, at least once every stream, someone will be like, oh, the stupid fake laugh, and it's just like, man, if I had a fake laugh, it sure as shit wouldn't sound like this.
Yes, Moriarty, that was the joke, and I'm glad you went with it so deftly.
I made it better than you, though. That's the
No, you didn't!
I did.
I was giving you the out to be like, yeah.
Shut up, Chase, use a fake accent.
Fuck off, Mar!
Oh, look at me, I'm from America. No one believes you.
That brings up a good point. Y'all remember Snorks?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, with the little things on their head. Yeah.
Snorks were...
Snorks versus Smurfs versus Oompa Loompas.
I feel like... So, Smurfs... Because I never watched Snorks. But, can they go above water?
What, Snorks?
Snorks.
Yes.
All right, then.
Okay.
Well, While we're contemplating this very important subject, I just want to say, if I ever encounter Mullen in real life, I would shoot him directly in the eye. That is not a joke. Do you get me? Do you understand?
You're going to end your sentence Chad, with, in Minecraft, this. Otherwise you get banned?
In Minecraft.
Yeah.
In Minecraft.
Okay. I'm going to shoot him with an arrow in Minecraft.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. So, I guess someone, like, I don't know if this is some autistic kid, but someone drew that of the Snorks, and it afraids me.
I love it.
Oh,
look,
dude,
it
imagine like waking up in this world and they're all like, hello, how are you? I'd be like, oh my god.
Start grabbing on you and touching you.
Sexually attracted to it.
What is the octopus doing? He's like, oh, I'm ready. Something's happening.
He looks very pleased. He's sitting on something, I think.
He's gonna fuck that snorkel.
Snorkel. That was good.